showcase. A stage to display one's talents. From the unforgettable moments.
Mankind has achieved his dream!
This is home.
On the biggest stage.
The boyhood dream!
What did we just see?
Daniel Bryan did it! The Miracle Kid!
To the greatest conflicts. From the biggest names. But this showcase is about a man. A man who became a legend.
A man named Stone Cold Steve Austin.
After learning his craft from gentleman Chris Adams, Austin would begin his career in 1989.
I've been very impressed by Steve Austin's ability. He's showing that he has the potential to go a long, long way.
In 1991, the nation got their first glimpse of the future.
From Hollywood, California, 253 pounds, stunning Steve Austin.
Dominating, overpowering, arrogant.
When you bring two world-class athletes together and they mesh as one, you create an unbeatable machine.
And we will be unstoppable as a team. Count on it.
But despite his success, no one saw a superstar. And when injuries sidelined Steve, the future looked bleak.
Next day, I got a FedEx in the mail, said I was fired. I was like, that kind of sucked.
Frustration took over.
There's nothing going my way because the politics kept the biggest potential superstar in wrestling on the ground.
Frustration turned to anger.
We're going to put the U.S. title on you, and then we're going to take you here, and then you're the number one contender, so then you get this world title shot. Well, all that's never happened.
And anger created opportunity.
The ringmaster seems to really have it all. The size, the strength, the agility, the wrestling acumen.
Austin would enter WWE as the ringmaster, but wasted no time turning himself into a more ruthless character.
His peers dubbed him the ringmaster. I would suggest to you, from the look on his face and his attitude, he's a stone cold, if anything.
His moment was finally here.
It's on to bigger and better things after King of the Ring, after I win it all.
And nothing would be the same again.
Und damit herzlich willkommen zum WWE 2K16 Showcase. Mit, ja, Stunning Steve Austin, mit dem Ringmaster. Oder eben einfach nur Stone Cold. King of the Ring, Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final match to determine the King of the Ring. It is scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Approaching the ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And Steve Austin, ladies and gentlemen, went to the emergency room after his first matchup with Wild Man Mark Mero and had, I think, 16 stitches in his mouth and his tongue. And he has returned here, King, in the King of the Ring.
Well, you know, I gotta wonder, on his way to the emergency room, if he saw Jake the Snake Roberts being whisked away in an ambulance.
Ja, der beinharte Klatzkopf. Wer hätte denn damals bitte gedacht, dass Stone Cold Steve Austin mal so eine Legende wird? Aber krass zu sehen, wie seine ersten...
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin awaits that man. And King, that man, Jake the Snake Roberts, earlier tonight took on Vader.
Oh, man.
It was not a good outing for the Snake.
He got squashed in more ways than one. Watch this big Vader bomb. It's lucky there wasn't just a grease spot left in the ring.
450 pounds. Doing internal damage. To what degree, we don't know, but Jake Roberts struggling to even get his reptile bag up on the apron of the ring. And Jake gingerly walking into the ring. This is a one-fall match in the King of the Competition. And the Rattlesnake showing that he is wanting to end this quickly and convincingly.
Oh, look at this, JR. What's he doing to him?
He's stomping a mud hole in Jake the Snake, and now he is walking it dry. Nothing but high impact intensity from a relentless, unforgiving, stone cold Steve Austin.
He's pounding poor Jake the Snake like a tent stake. No stopping the rattlesnake here.
Austin is not going to give any opportunity for Jake Roberts to fight his way back into this match. Nothing pretty about Austin's offense, but it's very effective.
Oh, man, here goes.
Austin off that second turnbuckle, driving his elbows into the sternum, the ribs of Jake the Snake Roberts.
Oh, man, I don't know if poor Jake the Snake is going to be able to get back to his feet.
Ja, wie gesagt, ist mal interessant zu sehen, wie Stone Colds Anfänge sozusagen waren. Habe ich auch einiges selbst noch gar nicht gesehen gehabt. Also hat schon einen gewissen Lernhintergrund, auch dieses Bums, schöner Backbreaker. Hat durchaus auch einen schönen Lerneffekt, dieses Showcase, muss ich tatsächlich sagen. Weil wie gesagt, da waren Szenen dabei, die habe ich von Stone Cold, beziehungsweise von Stunning Steve Austin, so auch noch nicht gesehen. Unfairer Pin. Eins. Nein. Natürlich nicht. So. Wir gehen hier ein unfairer Pin.
Two.
Oh. Achtung. Jake the Snake kommt. Schöner Shoulder Block. Und Konter. Und ich muss sagen, sie haben diese Stimmung von früher, also diese, ja nicht Stimmung, aber dieses Flair, diesen Flair von früher, saugut eingefangen. Das sieht schon echt ziemlich cool aus, muss ich sagen. Und der nächste Elbow von Stone Cold, aber Konter, nächster Shoulderblock von Jake the Snake. Ah, Jay kommt nochmal zurück ins Match. Achtung. Ne, Konter. Sehr schön. Und Bams. Backbreaker. Und jetzt Schläge. Auf die Stirn. Schaut's noch aus mit seinem... Wow, in der Brust kann man ihn ein bisschen... Können wir ihm noch ein bisschen Schaden zufügen. Drehen wir auf die andere Seite. Und dann, jawohl. Clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. Great hold being applied. Na, wir bleiben mal so stehen. Das fügt mir trotzdem Schaden zu. Ich möchte ihn nur nicht besiegen, weil ich möchte die Ziele da oben ganz gerne haben. Das wäre schön. He's still not through. Oh, Reversal von Jake the Snake. Oh. Hip Toss. Ist das ein Hip Toss gewesen? Ich glaube, Hip Toss heißen die Dinger. Ich weiß es aber nicht. Aua. Achtung, wir haben aber einen Signature-Move, sehr schön. Und den werden wir... Trifft Jake mit einem Stunner. Okay. Aber erstmal Signature-Move. Achso. Okay, rechnen wir ab. Und machen dann gleich einen Signature, sobald wir wieder Ausdauer haben. Bam. Oh, geht das? Wie geht das nochmal hier bei Stone Cold? Ah, okay. Ach, das ist das Ding. Ja.
Oh my, Steve Austin.
So. Stunner incoming, oder was? Jawohl.
The King of the Ring Finals continues here. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stunner! Stunner!
With a stunner on Jake the Snake Roberts. And the referee counts as three. And Austin has beaten Jake the Snake Roberts.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout. And now, reigning King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And there you see Stone Cold Steve Austin,
the new King of the Ring for 1996. Man, this was some battle, JR.
Austin went through some tough guys to finally get to the top of the mountain. There you see him. What is next for Stone Cold Steve Austin?
I'm just wondering how the rattlesnake's going to look with a crown on his head.
Yeah, if he'll even wear it. I wonder if this is the beginning of bigger things for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the fourth prestigious King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin, an incredible victory.
Das legendäre Interview.
The first thing I want to be done is to get that piece of crap out of my ring. Don't just get him out of the ring, get him out of the WWE. Because I've proved, son, without a shadow of a doubt, you ain't got what it takes anymore. You sit there and you thump your Bible and you say your prayers, and it didn't get you anywhere. Talk about your Psalms, talk about John 3:16. Austin 3:16 says, I just whipped your ass.
Come on, that's not necessary.
All he's got to do is go buy him a cheap bottle of and try to dig back some of that courage he had in his prime. As the King of the Ring, I'm serving notice to every one of the WWE superstars. I don't give a damn what they are. They're all on the list, and that's Stone Cold's list, and I'm fixing to start running through all of them. As far as this championship match is considered, son, I don't give a damn if it's Davey Boy Smith or Shawn Michaels. Steve Austin's time has come, and when I get the shot, you're looking at the next WWE champion, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Obviously anything but humble, the fourth prestigious King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah.
Das legendäre Interview, krass.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. As the King of the Ring, I'm serving notice to every one of the superstars. They're all on the list, and I'm fixing to start running through all of them. Steve Austin's time has come, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Oh, wait a minute. Cheap shot. Oh, no. Stone Cold Stunner.
Oh, come
there
on.
You go. Come on.
Stone Cold is the best there is. Yes.
As Stone Cold continued to scratch names off his superstar hit list, there was one name that had eluded Austin's sights.
I'd like to use this chance to issue a challenge against one Bret the Hitman Hart.
Bret Hart had been absent for the dawn of 316, and the man who had been raising hell all over WWE.
If you put the letter S in front of Hitman, you've had my exact opinion of Bret Hart. There is.
I don't pay attention to a lot of talk.
I'm the best there was.
Especially when it comes from you.
And I'm the best there ever will be.
The Hitman found himself in unfamiliar territory, the crosshairs of the Texas Rattlesnake.
The one thing that's been missing has been me.
But the excellence of execution has never been one to back down from a challenge.
In the Survivor Series, I will face Stone Cold Steve Austin.
You're never gonna get through with Stone Cold Steve Austin. You're gonna have to kill me first, son, and that's the bottom line, and it's the truth.
And if I can beat Stone Cold, and I will beat Stone Cold, the rest is easy pickings for the Hitman.
Son, if you think Stone Cold Steve Austin is a stepping stone, well, watch the first step, cause it's a doozy.
Will Bret Hart be able to prove once and for all that he is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be?
We'll see who kicks whose ass.
Or will Austin 316 stomp the Hitman into exile?
You ain't got what it takes anymore.
Alter Schwede, das wird ein heißes Match. Stone Cold gegen Bret Hart bei der Series in New York.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle from Victoria, Texas, weighing 250 pounds, Stone Cold
Steve Austin.
And ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. The man who could unquestionably spoil the comeback attempt of Bret the Hitman Hart. You talk about qualifications, King. This man, Stone Cold Steve Austin, could ruin Bret the Hitman Hart's career.
You know, JR, I saw Steve Austin a few years ago in the Sportatorium down in Dallas, Texas. And you can see the greatness, the potential greatness. It's all about attitude, then and now. An attitude, I might add, that is somewhat appreciated by this capacity crowd. Competition, intensity, athleticism, and drama. And we're going to experience it all in this one match here tonight.
Jawohl. Heute geht's los. Showcase. Austin gegen
Well, this should
Bret
be quite the contest, Jerry. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Bret the Hitman Hart, finally going to meet one-on-one. This is a rivalry that has been brewing for several weeks now.
Well, you're right about that, JR. A long time coming, and it's finally here. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, going against the best there is, the best there was, best there ever will be. This should be great.
Bret the Hitman Hart, the consummate wrestler, scientific, fundamentally sound. Austin likes to brawl. Likes to fight.
Oh, look at this. Look at this stare down. Are either one of these guys going to be intimidated, JR?
I don't think so. Austin trying to get into Hart's head. I don't think that's going to happen.
Look at that!
Oh, my goodness. You're number one in the heart of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Here they go.
The black heart of the Texan. Collar and elbow tie-up. And it's Bret the Hitman Hart. Well, had the advantage momentarily. Austin now reverses it. Referee asked for a clean break.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
I wouldn't want to be the referee in this match, would you, JR?
Absolutely not.
Uh-oh. I think timbers are going to flare really quick.
Well, the tension, you could feel the tension when these men came to the ring. You knew this was going to be special.
What if Stone Cold Steve Austin used the
nächster collar and elbow
to make Bret Hart submit?
Warte. Jetzt. Bam.
Wow.
Hey, ganz ruhig dann, Kleiner.
Ganz ruhig.
Jetzt muss ich aber erstmal gucken, wie machen wir denn eine Stun-Gun? Triff Bret mit einer Stun-Gun. Greife den verletzten Gegner im Stand A. Nähere dich den Seilen, während du LTLT drückst. Drücke A beim betäubten Gegner an der Seilen. Ah, okay. Alles klar. Close dann hinterher. Ja, erster Konter von Bret Hart. Wir kontern aber wieder zurück. Und noch ein Close rein. Und dann mal auf den Kopf. Und der nächste kommt auf Bret Hart. Alter. Nein. Nein.
Oh.
Und der nächste kommt von uns. Das geht ja hin und her hier. Oh, er hat eine Ringecke. Auch gut. Was gibt das? Und.
Mams.
Komm, häng ich nochmal in die Seile. Sehr schön.
Nein.
Oh.
Ausgeflogen, scheiße. Okay, aufpassen. Konter. Und Backbreaker. Ach, Neckbreaker, okay. Sag ich doch. So, wir sind mal zwei. Einmal gegen die Absperrung. Pam. Und dann wieder zurück in den
Ring.
Sehr gut. Huch. So, Stone Cold zurück im Ring. Okay, A gedrückt halten war das. Nein. Und nächster Konter. Natürlich. Und.
Wait, nice reversal.
Schöner Reverse. Ja, sehr gut. Hat JR gut erkannt. Jerry.
Oh,
warte. So. Und dann A. Das gibt's doch gar nicht.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
He timed
that perfectly.
Na komm. Komm wieder zu dir, Fro. Fro.
Nein!
There's the reversal from Bret Hart.
Scheiße. Okay, jetzt haben wir beide keine Reversals mehr, aber er ist in der guten Ausgangsposition. Ja, ja, ja.
A shot to the gut. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Alter. Ja, da hat er ihm ordentlich zugesetzt gerade. Ja, ist gut. Pam. Haben wir so ein gutes Match? Muss man tatsächlich sagen. Müssen wir trotzdem mal probieren, ob wir die Stun Gun irgendwie hinkriegen. Nee. Ah, Konter. Okay, wir haben aber auch wieder einen Konter-Move. Den wir noch nicht einsetzen können. Er wippt uns wieder nach draußen. Der kann ja wohl nicht wahr sein, oder? Ah, Konter nicht geglückt. Vielleicht, wenn wir mal stehen. Ja, ich krieg's besser hin, wenn wir stehen mit dem Konter. Frag mich nicht, warum. Pam. So, mein Freund. Komm mal mit.
Pam. Pam. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Ah, okay, so war das richtig.
One moment
of hesitation and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Nein. Schöner German Suplex. Suplex City Bitch. Brohawk Lesnar Style. Wop 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 wop. Oh, Cover von Bret Hart. Erste Mal in diesem Match? Nein. Forget about it, my friend.
My name is Stone Cold Steve Austin.
When his strike lands, you can darn sure feel it in the first few rows.
Whipping in die Ecke. Kein Konter. Scheiße. Oh oh. Er setzt uns aufs Top Rope. Das ist meistens kein gutes Zeichen. Aber wir kontern.
He didn't expect that to happen. Getting some air here.
Krass. Stone Cold kann Attacken vom Top Rope. Wusste ich gar nicht. Nein. Okay, jetzt aber. Zack. Und... Alter, das ist doch...
Oh.
Das ist doch scheiße. Wieso kontert denn der Pisser das immer? Kann doch nicht wahr sein, ey. Nächstes Cover von Bret Hart. Soll mir recht sein, zum Punkte. Alles Punkte. Ah!
What impact!
So, Whip-In von Bret Hart. Jetzt ein Konter, bitte. Sehr gut. Zack.
Spectacular counter by Steve Austin.
So, nächster Versuch. Einmal Stun Gun, bitte.
Sag mal, das kann doch nicht wahr sein!
Reversing it! Incredible! He was Nein. ready for that one. Getting back into the ring now.
Nochmal. Mann, er hält so lange, bis es klappt. Ah, ich glaube, das ist es, ne? Jau. Sehr schön. Friege Bret Schaden zu. Okay. Ja, machen wir mal. Oh, der blutet.
Bam. Feeling it out, perhaps here.
Nein.
Oh, wir können aber kontern, warte. Ja, sehr gut.
Pam.
Auch der Fuß von Bret hat gerade. Wie geil. Ah, sehr schön. Schöner Lockup. So. Nennt man das Lockup? Keine Ahnung. Pam. Komm, heb ihn mal auf. Wir haben einen Signature-Move. Können ihn aber nicht machen, weil wir keine Ausdauer mehr haben. Scheiße. Ah, sehr schön. So, Signature Move. Auf geht's. Okay. Greife Bret in Rückenlage am Kopf im Ring. In Rückenlage? Was heißt in Rückenlage? Ah, okay. Pass auf. Wir müssen jetzt drücken. Wow. Okay, Achtung. Was müssen wir drücken? X. Sehr geil. Schließe das QTE ab. Was ist denn das? Was ist denn ein QTE? Bestehe erfolgreich das Minispiel. Ah, okay. Also sind wir ja gerade ganz gut dabei, oder? Füge Brett an der Ringseite Schaden zu. Also draußen, oder was?
Hä?
Okay, ich glaube, die meinen tatsächlich draußen. Machen wir mal. Komm mal mit Brett. Brett Pitt, Alter. Bam. Ja, das war doch schon draußen, oder? Oder meinen die am... Ah ja, okay.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
Nein, er kommt ab!
You can expose steel, concrete, barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Sehr gut.
And that wild
Nein.
Attack won't find a hole.
Okay. Nächster Reversal.
Turns
Zack.
It around on him, and what a move.
Jetzt aber. Bam.
Oh man. Hurting the ribs and the lower.
Okay, erstmal wieder ein bisschen Ausdauer auf, oh, wir müssen mal kurz rein.
Out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Und wieder raus. Sehr gut.
Okay,
pass auf. Jetzt zieh mal einen Stunner durch hier draußen. Gucken. Yo! Okay. Na komm. So. Und jetzt noch ein Stunner. Komm her! Bam! Stone Cold Stunner! Und das Cover. Eins, zwei, drei, nein! Glaube ich ja wohl nicht. Okay. Mit der ladenden Finisher sollen wir jetzt machen, alles klar. Und? Das müsste jetzt schon der Signature-Move sein. Jawohl.
Whip your ass.
Okay, pass auf. Bisschen aufladen, sehr schön. Und dann... auf geht's.
This has been physical all the way through.
But I tell you, I think Stone Cold Steve Austin's got to be asking himself, what does he have to do to beat Bret Hart? Can he do it? Oh, look at this.
Austin with that version of the... million-dollar dream, but it's countered by Hart. Hart's shoulders down, and Bret the Hitman Hart countered Austin and pins the Rattlesnake.
Okay.
Hart has earned a shot now at the WWE Champion.
Man, oh man, Stone Cold Steve Austin had that finishing maneuver locked in, but he wouldn't let go when Hart was on the ropes. That's what really cost him the victory.
The million-dollar dream cost Austin maybe $1 million. This rivalry is far from over. I guarantee you that, by God.
Alter Schwede.